Stanislaus County Sheriff's Department is investigating a shooting that left one man dead and a homeowner claiming self-defense.
KCRA3's Melinda Meza tells us why some witnesses say this could be a break in what actually happened.
It was really, really loud.
Sarah Firestone lives right next door to where a shooting death took place. She says her 19-year-old neighbor thought someone was breaking into his home, so he opened a fire. Witnesses say the man came running from this house. He was shot once, but then collapsed right here in the neighbor's driveway.
They were trying to revive the body, and then I saw them shake their head, and he said, he's dead.
I looked out my window, and I saw a guy dead on my front.
The window screens were broken.
Some nearby neighbors did not want to show their face on camera, but tell us someone was trying to break into the house earlier Sunday evening.
At least three of them around the perimeter of the house, so that was obviously a clear indication that something had happened. At 1 o'clock, apparently, whoever tried to break in came back.
The Stanislaus County Sheriff's Department went door to door talking to neighbors. Deputies say this investigation is still underway.
You know, it's self-defense. If somebody is going to, attempt to break into your residence, you know, you have that legal right to protect yourself.
In Patterson, Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 reports.
And neighbors say a 19-year-old was home alone while his parents were out of town camping. Police took him in for questioning, and then he was released.